Hi guys, so sorry that I kind of look like a mess, but I just wanted to come to you today with a book review this time. I just finished Me and Earl and the Dying Girl. I don't know how old this book is, but I think they're starting to make a movie about it, so I had to read it. I do like the color. It's really awesome. It's like a bright neon lime green, and it's really like eye-catching, so I like that. And I like the picture. It's me and Earl and then the dying girl. It's really funny. I like that. Just an overview. This is a cancer book. I did not like it. It was not romantic. It was not funny. It was not sad. It was boring. I was really bored reading this. The writer is writing it in like a first person way, like he's telling the story. It's not a it's fiction, but he's writing as if he's telling the story. And he's constantly putting himself down, saying like he doesn't know why you're still reading the book, or you probably won't be here that much longer, or you're really stupid if you're still reading the book and stuff like that. It's really kind of gets annoying after a while. There is quite a lot of cussing in it, which gets really tiring after a while. I'm not a fan of like tons of cussing. There was probably at least 5 cuss words per chapter. More than that, actually, the chapters are kind of big. I did like parts of it, though, because the person telling the story, he's a filmmaker. He doesn't write books. So a lot of his pages were written like a script. So it would have, like, see Greg, and then it would say he's feeling uneasy, and then he says that was, like, 6 years ago. And then it says, so like, it's a conversation like that. Eventually he does, he does that pretty much the whole time. But it is also a regular book. Sometimes he gets tired of it, so he writes in regular form. But, so I did highlight a few parts that I liked, but I like to, highlight stuff in my books, like the meaningful phrases that I find. This book hardly had any. I didn't even highlight any meaningful phrases. I just highlighted stuff that was good about the book. I highlighted the good parts. I give this book a 2 out of 5, maybe. It wasn't absolutely horrible. I could actually finish the book. I was just bored the whole time. But I was able to constantly read it. It wasn't so boring to where it took 5 months for me to read it because it was so boring. Okay, but that's my review for Me and Earl and the Dying Girl. And so that's the book I just read. So that was my review for today. I find it... I think it's a good idea to, like, just review anything since my channel is called In My Opinion. So this is this book, In My Opinion, what I think about this book. So I am probably going to be doing more than just makeup and beauty and stuff. But I will be doing beauty. I did get about 3 new lipsticks recently, so I will be testing those out and reviewing them. And also I got the Birchbox, so I got a few things in there that I could review and go over with for you. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below to let me know other books you want me to read and review, or any other makeup products or any other stuff you want me to review. And subscribe to my channel to know when I do post a new video. And I have all my links in my page. I have Twitter, Tumblr, and Instagram. So go check those out, and see you next week, hopefully. Bye.